boss now. He knows his stuff. Obviously, he's been at Bayern and Real and clubs like that. And I think his experience coming in to this has given us some direction of a way to go, because we've got great players. You know, there's never a doubt of our players or us playing football. It's just a bit of direction from the manager to keep the boat steady. You know, there's new players coming in as well, and you know, it's all about gelling with the team and having that same mindset that they had the year before. Obviously, being in the Champions League as well is tough. Even some of the big teams, they find it hard to cope with rotating players. You know, not playing week in, week out, picking yourself back up is is hard work. And but I do hope that they not this weekend, but I hope that they get out of their slump and and they stay and climb up higher on the table. You know, we're definitely on the up, and our performance against Man City, which we were very unlucky with the loss there. We put in a great performance, against a massive team, and obviously Leicester having a few defeats. You know, it's going to be a massive game for both of us. You know, we've both got to win the game, and Leicester will be coming here as well, doing their utmost to upset that. So we've got to make sure that we're 100% and we go straight from the off.